Snooze in the background.
Good morning, Valley Christian. I'm Kevin Zelaya.
I'm Trevor Gilbreth.
Good morning, Valley Christian. I'm Kevin Zelaya.
And I'm Trevor Gilbreth. And welcome to
Vctv!
Good morning, Valley Christian. I'm Kevin Zelaya.
I'm Trevor Gilbreth.
And here are your morning announcements.
Broadway. There will be rehearsals for specialty and opener and closer on Monday, President's Day. Sorry about that.
Check with Mr. Davis or the Broadway site for details. Senior play. If you miss the meeting on Friday, please see Miss New for an info handout from her. Student director applications and other signups will be available after the cast is posted. Signups are across from room 24, as you can see here. There will be a bake sale at break, but the canteen will be open at lunch.
Broadway is also looking for backstage crew, but if you're involved, you must be able to attend dress rehearsals and shows. If interested, talk to Mr. Davis or check the sign-up sheet outside the music room.
Seniors. Yearbook election polls for senior superlatives, most likely two, are currently open and will be closed at the end of the day. Please vote at your earliest convenience. If you can't finish it, you can save it and come back to it. Go to hs.vcschools.org and click on elections to vote.
And here, I have to be quiet because I'm the library. The library is located in the center of the campus where it has a lot of books. On campus, there is a link that can give you information about databases, help with citations, research, printing, library materials, and more. Check it out, guys.
The food fair will still happen next week, Wednesday, but ASB no longer plans to sell tickets for it.
Pinterest Club, you have a meeting today at break for a yearbook picture between halls A and C in the grassy area.
Broadway costume requirements are on the VC website, so check them out. Those are your morning announcements.
What you see on the wall here is actually the students who are involved and how they're actually distributed. Robotics tries to run as a business, and so you see here that students are actually segregated into various different what we call guilds. Right. And each of these guilds is responsible for a particular aspect of robot design or robot building. Regardless of what you do, we can find a place for you. This year, or as happens every year, this year we have a new game. The game is pretty much involves taking these cubes, which are essentially milk crates, and stacking them up on a scale. And the team that actually can control the scale by tilting it in their direction gains points as long as the scale is in their favor. So the challenge this year is to find a way to take these cubes and move them up to scale, which is at a height of 4 to 6 feet. To do that, we've actually got a robot here with a lift system. It's a three-sectional lift system on it, and that is to gain the height that we need. We have a proof of concept grabber there. In order to address weight issues, we actually have a competition robot here that's been revised and to reduce the weight. And that, in a nutshell, is what we're doing in robotics right now.
My fire, the one desire, believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart.
Why?
I-
Friday, March 16th, ASB will be hosting a lip-sync competition. Stay tuned for more details in the announcement. Okay.
Thank you for watching Vctv.
And on behalf of the entire crew, have a great weekend.